What we'll do is we'll do the inspection on your roof, then we'll go back into our trucks or maybe do it in your driveway, but you will have that estimate by the time we leave your property. And we back it up with really detailed reports and photos of your roof when we do the inspection.